What attracts me to a Beekman painting, I think one, it's her. It's Kathy herself. You know, she is vibrant and expressive and caring, and it reflects itself in her paintings. When she can take who she is, when she can take her soul and put it in those paintings, that's what I love. In anyone who gets a Beekman, I think they'll feel something different, but it certainly does reflect that feeling of nostalgia, that feeling of peace, that feeling of joy. One of my favorite paintings is one that is, you know, of a red barn in the middle of a field with a blue sky behind it, and it reflects growing up, you know, it reflects the feeling of serenity and peace as a child when you ran through the fields or you ran toward the barn or you became a child. So when you look at Kathy's paintings, it makes you recognize that sometimes what you've lost, you've got it in a painting.